let's kick it off again. Thank you all for coming. Let's hear some more from Kristen Diablo and the City. Kicking it off here for our encore.
Give it up for Keith Bernstein on the keys. And Chris Davis back there holding it down with the rim.
Y'all. Now, I fucking love Louisville.
We love you.
Take me where the water goes, I need you now, I need you most. Take me where the water goes to play. Dance with me until the dawn can keep the sun from rising up. So take me to the water where we stay. Popcorn and wine. Where you're going, I can follow you, my babe. So take me where your ocean finds his deepest blue. This is the deepest blue, the deepest blue. Julianne, you dumb me in now. I don't know where to begin. Thought I'd seen everything before I saw you. Dance with me into the dawn. Can't keep the sun from rising up. So take me to the water where we stay. Take me where the water goes to play. Dance with me into the dawn. Can't keep the sun from rising up. Take me to the water where we stay. Take me where the water goes. Thank y'all very much. Man, we're going to have to start spending a lot more time here, I reckon. Oh, so this next tune is called True Natural Man. For a long time, I got into a little trouble with this song for a long time. My boyfriend at the time, he thought the song was about him. I didn't tell him that. He just thought it. Uh-oh is right. And I hadn't put the song on a record yet, but I had made some little home studio demos, and he and I one day were listening to these home studio demos I had made of the song quite a while back. And there's a date I had done them in my home studio, and the date was before he and I were together, so... he figured it out. He's a detective. And he figured out the song could not have been about him. And he was pretty upset about it. And it wasn't so much... he wasn't upset so much because the song is not about him, but because it was about someone else. Which is fair. Yeah, story of my life. And so I was trying to think of something to tell him to make him feel better and dig myself out of a hole I didn't dig. And I was like, well, babe, no, you know, I didn't write that song about some other guy. It gets worse. Just wait. I wrote that song about my hypothetical dream man. And I just wrote you into existence, and here we are. Which, yeah. This is why I stick to songs and try to limit the conversation. So this is for all the true and natural men out there. Searching the land, I go far and I go wide, but I never touched a hand, but it felt so right, like a true and natural man, like a true and natural man. I have shared this heart with those before, but no one ever knew how to hold it like they should, like that moon lights up the night. It's your love that sets me right, 'cause you're a true and natural, a natural man, and I'm gonna love you, darling, just as long as I. Take the brunt of the storm to protect their shoreline, where the storm may come and go. But with you, I will always. Oh, I know you're my true and natural, natural man. And I'm gonna love you, darling, just as long as I. You're the one original, God's master plan. You are my true and natural man. Oh, you are my true and natural man. as I can. You're the one original in God's master plan. You are my true and natural. Davis on the drums, everybody. Woo. And Sunshine Keith on the keys. How about a little bird on a wire? Yes, that's also a beverage this evening. Well, a whole study. Now, what did you tell me about that earlier? All right, this is a toast for the crowd. For you, Louisville, and our friends at Jameson, thank you all so much for having us tonight. Now, this is called a hold steady, and if you drink enough of them, what did you say, Pharaoh? You're going to have to hold on to something to keep steady? I'm glad I have my mic stand. All right, cheers, everybody. Have you? Your bird on a wire. I just wanted your love, babe. I needed your touch and all your desire and all.
Thank you guys so much for having us with Kristen Diablo in the city. And I hope we get to see you real soon. Yeah. This is called Honey, Leave the Light On. It's about the cyclical nature of all things in life. But it just sounds kind of like a love song. So honey, leave your light on. Thank y'all so much. We'll see you next time.